precise reach of about 70 inches.
This is Jimmy Gelato. He's streaming right now, too. Alright, let's see how he does with Shampoo.
Daniel Jacobs.
See how he does.
Porter, the two-time welterweight champion of the world, born in Ohio,
is
fighting out of
now.
Las Vegas, USA.
Oh, the pretty soon.
See Jimmy Gelato's got on this stream.
This bout is scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Brooklyn, New York. Introducing an acclaimed 2-time middleweight champion of the world, known as the Miracle Man, Daniel Jacobs. Hiding out of the blue corner from Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Northeast.
I pour up another shot after the first round. Let's see what these ladies got going on.
To put some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better.
Yeah, he's already, he already wants to pop. Yeah.
He just missed with that left jab.
Yeah, let's get it.
For that receipt, it's always coming. Caution is being thrown to the wind. Beautiful counter punch. Good counter punch.
It's crazy with that shit.
Are going to be tested. Endurance will be the key on an afternoon like this one.
In such heat, the cornermen need to be able to do their job. Think about what they're doing. Want to cool you down. Want to ask you back. Want to give you instructions in your head. And want to arm you to tell you what you're doing right and what you're doing wrong. Because that's the most important thing. Forget about the heat. Forget about everything else.
Pretty close fight here in this round.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that not a good view. So I've got to respect both of them more than nothing.
He threw a punch and just got countered.
That's not the Deuce Juice with the raid. It's a streamer battle. It's me versus Jimmy Gelato. Pouring up another shot right quick. Let's see, we got Jimmy Gelato. Let's see what he's doing this patch.
I mean, yeah, they're missing a lot, though. But still, I don't know. I don't care about the fighters. It's like the gameplay that matters. It's like.
I just got a new Cornetto.
Shouts out to K-Sims 33. What's up, Deuce Juice? Oh my god, taking a fat dab for the blender. Yo, take the yell. Sounds like the Vexel. Old World Boy, aka Long Pants Jones. Yeah, yeah, I fought Jimmy Gelato. We came to terms. You feel me? It was a shaky relationship, but he's my boy now. He's cool peoples now. He got a lot better. I'll tell you that much. He got a lot better than what he used to be. Yeah, what's up, bounce back? Yeah, yeah, we out here. Trust me. We out here, definitely. Welcome to the blender. Welcome to the blender, y'all.
God.
Woo.
Woo. Counter
City. He's using Sean Porter, though. Gotta give him his props.
When you're fighting a counterpuncher, the face can be such a good weapon. Pretend you're gonna punch.
Oh, he hit me too.
And then you counter them.
We have to got great ring IQ. Counter punches are the best.
Good hit. Good hits.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dared to turn.
Just when you think they're going to have a lull in the action, we get it heated back up. He scores with the counter. That'll go, Sean Porter.
Oh, he's down. He's down. He's
body work, baby. Body work pays off. Body work is nasty. Body work is disgusting.
Apparently it's gonna take more than that to keep
body work is
down.
Disgusting.
To be down and to be back up again, to get yourself down.
As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's probably a round he'd rather forget. Let's talk about Sean Porter in that last round. Let's see how the game plan changes after that big knockdown to make or break a fighter.
Shouts out to all in the blender. We over here rocking it.
Here's the bell to start the round. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
What a knockdown. 1 minute, you need 1 hour to get over.
Sean Porter got nasty power shot. I think he's a little bit stronger than Daniel Jacobs, to be honest. Power shots hurt me. Woo.
Locks that left hook.
Boom. Got him. Where that was at? Got up.
So he beats the count and will continue. What bravery being shown here.
That is a show of character. When you're woo. Down, your ego's hurt, your chin's hurt, your body's hurting, and you've got to get up, suck it up, and think, right, I'm back in the game again. It's so, so hard for fighter.
Need to pick things up here in the second half of the round.
He's trying to get a knockdown. Out again. Out again. He got up though.
Well, they're back up on their
damn
feet,
sure
but
got up.
I'm not sure why.
Well, now it's about getting back to the corner, freshen up, getting new.
Down again.
Is on wobbly legs.
Oh, what a shot. He's staggered. Does he know he's even
down? Down again. Can you get up? He's got to get up, though. Can you get up. You got to be more careful.
They believe that fighter has it in the tank.
Is he calling me a hacker, bro? Oh, God. Here we go. Here we go again, because I'm in an ad with him right now. I'm watching it. I'm in an ad with him. Yo, bro, this is fucking... Oh, man, bro. Nah, I can't believe he's calling me a hacker. Come on, Jimmy. I thought we settled this. Don't make me start talking shit again.
And it's consistent like, for them. It's not like I get that, too. Like, it's completely just on their end. Like... That is some bullshit. His character just instantly fast. Ain't no way, bro.
Here we fucking go.
That's why this game sucks.
He's gonna be angry. Ain't no fucking way, bro.
Y'all know the gameplay is so bad that people will resort to cheating. That's the only way to be good.
He's calling me a cheater?
He's consistently win.
He's calling me a cheater, bro? This is how bad I beat people, bro. This is the first thing at time. This is like the first time I met Jimmy Gelato, bro. This is like the first time I was like.
He's got a stun hack on. Slow motion hack right there.
Got him, dude.
This is insane. My character's so slow. Look at that shit. That's how fast the combo's supposed to be.
Look at this dude, man. Now I'm gonna whoop his ass. Hey, Jimmy. Jimmy's mad. I'm gonna knock him out for you, because he ain't getting up again. You ain't getting up again after the next one. You ain't getting up next time, Jimmy. You ain't getting up after this next one, buddy.
Should we be surprised if these two players go the distance tonight, considering how much they emphasize their physical fitness? No rest for the weary.
Bye-bye. Good night.
Beautiful sneaky shot.
I just want to see. I want to see his reaction. He ain't getting up. He got up.
Man, there's the fucking cheat code right there.
He said, "There's the cheat code." Dude, just keep getting fucking slept, bro.
Imagine being so bad at the game.
Imagine being so bad at the game.
It's actual skill-based game. Okay. And they're downloading hacks.
Yeah, now he's calling me a fucking hacker, bro.
Got this clearly
this
fucking
is amazing, bro.
It's insane.
Calling me a fucking hacker.
What a loser.
Oh my god. Oh, this one's you, Jimmy Gelato.
I know I've won this one mentally. Another, even if I don't get a flash KO, because he's obviously cheating. I can't win on the scorecards.
I'm obviously cheating.
But
Jimmy Gelato, yeah. You still suck.
Even if I don't rightfully win with this flash, with a random flash KO,
yo,
you know
I'm
who the true winner
gonna,
is
I'm
here.
I'm not even gonna go into his chat, bro, until I already know he's talking shit. Not even gonna satisfy him. You call me a cheater now? No, bro, you just suck, bro. And I am whooping that ass, buddy. Whooping that ass. Yo, bro.
Bang him downstairs. You hear that?
He is mad, bro.
Coach wants me to bang him downstairs.
He's mad for real. Look at the beats on this nigga, bro.
Putting
the beats on this nigga, bro. Putting that killer tofu on his ass. Bye bye. Oh, I want to see how mad he gets.
Yeah, there's the hack right there
and he's done.
He has no shame now.
Night night, Jimmy Gelato. How many times I knocked this dude down?
What?
Oh my god.
I haven't been. No.
Yo.
Nobody's accused me of hacking.
Homeboy,
this is the first hacker I've seen today.
Like, bro, it's dude. Yo. You know good and goddamn well I don't.
Report. Enjoy, Ben.
And then he reports me? Wow, what a fucking bitch! He's reporting me! He reported me, dude. This dude is such a nerd, bro. He is such a nerd,
that's the problem,
bro.
This game, man. Never find
oh
like a real skill-based
God,
player versus a bunch
bro.
Of 90 shitters. Every time.
This dude
I either just
is
destroy
so
somebody or they
crazy.
Just lag the fuck out.
This
guy
is
there's no skill to it. You can never have like a fun, good, competitive match.
This guy
it's just complete
is
ass.
So amazing, bro.
The only reason it's fun
wow.
is you get like a cool
wow.
even
I beat him
no
so bad he called me a hacker, bro.
It looks cool. That's it.
Holy
all this game is a clip
shit.
Generator. It's a clickbait game. It's designed to draw people in. It's not designed
this
to have good gameplay.
Is fucking
it
unreal,
good,
bro.
Like, knockout looking clips and shit sometimes. And that's it. And people post those and then.
This yeah. guy is unreal.
Hopefully
yo.
People uninstall the game. I mean, they obviously are. The game has had like a steadily declining
oh my god, yo.
Every single time.
Like, I tried to reconcile, and this is what happened
the
first time when I beat him. When I beat this motherfucker the first time, bro, really fast, he banned me and my homeboy when I sniped him when I was just, like, starting to stream. And, like, I fucking whipped his ass. You feel me? I fucking destroyed this kid, right? And then he bans me for it, for the same thing. And then he got back cool with me in Discord, talking about it's all good. I banned you. And then this shit happens again. This is the same thing that happened the first time, bro. I fucking destroyed this kid the first time, bro. Like, just like this, bro. And he fucking reports me. Yeah, I'm sorry.